even today when you come off the main road and you have to travel that 12Ks to Cape Otway Lightstation, you get a little bit of a feeling how isolated it was for the small community here and the loneliness those three, four families experienced. As such, visitors were welcome here, and Cape Otway was legendary for the hospitality given to travellers emerging out of the Otway Ranges, hospitality given both by the keepers and the telegraph station staff.